So, I want to go to this tree. But there's two people. I'm probably gonna die. I'm probably gonna die. I wonder if they can keep this one after the patch. Whoa, there was three chests? Could have just left that there. Could have just passed on that blue M4. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go loot. Give me that. I need that. Okay. What I'm planning on doing is killing this dude. He could die. I have two medkits. I'm gonna sit down right here and use it. That's how we do it in Fortnite. You make sure that you're always at full health. I died the worst death last game, so. I died by a guy who had an RPG. And I charged him. And he killed me with it. It really was painful. Okay, so tap things. Frags, ammo. How about a MCPick 2? There's no more stores left. So I still gotta loot this small store. Kind of want to go from top to bottom, but sink from bottom to top would be better. Actually, I don't. Chest? See? Figure that out. Alright, blue tatty probably. Green tatty. Okay. I'm gonna go kill neighbors. Cause killing neighbors is like awesome. It's always those bad. Oh wow. It's always the bad people that go to this house. I just stood still for a little bit. Why kill me? Oh, I just killed myself. I killed him. And he had me another medkit. Thank you, kind sir. Three of them? What the heck? And there's a chest up here? If you don't give me something good, I'm gonna be mad. I just freaking sneezed. Sneezed like a little girl. Now my controller's off. Sneeze on my freaking controller. Yeah, stupid. And I gotta wipe up my controller. There's another guy, I bet you. He's like right under me. Yep, I'm pretty sure there is. Oh, there's a sniper. Sweet, bro. Give me these grenades and I'm out. Alright. I'm gonna kill that sniper. Is that him? Did I just see him? Dang it. Wait, bro, I think he's... Yo, where is this guy? Come on, Bro, who is really in here? Okay, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna move up to this top house. I kinda want to go there, but that would be... it's just inside. There he is. There is the sniper. He is literally right there. And see, there's two of them. Man Joe, that is how you clean up. Like, actually, that is how you clean up. That is the most fun way to kill somebody, just by cleaning them up. I want to keep the green pump so bad, but I need the sniper. So I think what I'm gonna do, skills. And there's a supply drop right next to me. Should I build a base? I totally should. Oh, I'm pretty sure some SMGs are shooting. And there's a guy behind that tree, I bet. Nobody would play it that stupid. Nope, people would. Okay, so I'm not inside the circle, so obviously I'm gonna have to run to there. Where are you? There he is. I knew there was a guy there. Okay, ready for this? Second cleanup of the day. Dead. See, that's why we keep... Okay, no, I want that still. Okay, see, this is what I call just plain stupid. When you clean up everybody and it's the supply drop. I bet you somebody got it. I bet. No. Wait, there were two of them? Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna use two flurps, which is a really bad idea, but I mean, like, I guess I kinda have to, because I cannot be going with 25 shield. But yes, that was a scary moment. Alright, I'm gonna build that. Come on, somebody go for the supply drop. Right there. Pick that. I'm gonna use this. Alright. Let's see. Okay, so now I'm gonna be at 50 shield if somebody doesn't fart on me. Okay. What the heck? What is wrong with you? Oh, you're not connected to the wall. Well, this is how I build my bases. Just build onto it. Oh, shoot. Crap. Come on, supply drop, come to daddy. What is that? Legendary scar? Sweet diggity. Shield? How many? One? Good. Oh, crap. Circle's coming. Okay, now I just gotta run. Well, now that I have a legendary scar. I'm stacked to poop, like actually. But my Wi-Fi freaking sucks nuggets. Sucks nuggets. My Wi-Fi. Yeah, my Wi-Fi reset. Had to do that. Well, my suck nugget Wi-Fi doesn't suck nuggets anymore. Is that chest loot? Yeah, it's gotta be looted. And there should be a guy up in there. I always think to myself, why do people play with such low sniper sensitivity? And now I'm playing at 50. 49, same thing. I'm gonna put it at 70. Alright, so. That's a ton better, holy crap. Is there a guy behind me? You know, the one thing that I hate is that most people get an Xbox One. Now, I don't think that you guys might agree with this, but... Okay, so, sorry about that, my brother walked into me because he's a fricktard, and, yeah. So, what happened was, what happens is more people get an Xbox One, which I'm not, like, saying that the Xbox One is crud, but I prefer, I don't see why people will take Xbox One over PS4. Mom, can I get a console? Yeah, sure. What would you like? You don't have one. You've never had one. I think you deserve the opportunity to have one. Xbox One. Oh, crap. Got some good hits on him. He's trying to shoot me. He's really trying to shoot me. Yes, he is. Okay, base time. Build. Build. Dun. Get that. Get the medkit. One of them. Okay, how many wall dynamos do you ever get? They're like the most common thing that you can get. Oh crap, this is a scary. Die. Okay, what I need you to do is raise, raise, and raise. Build, build, build. Okay, down here, I want this. Okay, boom. Is that a snowball launcher? It is. And... okay, what did he hit? This repair? If I hit him. Oh crap. I kind of want the semi. Okay, this is why I have the cone. Ooh, this is getting scary. Can I shoot him through this? Wait. Oh crap, that doesn't work. I thought you could do that. Okay, this is the biggest gunfight. Gotta move. I build walls out of metal. Use wood to build stairs. I can get up here. He's peeking. Dang it, dude. I have such a bad shot. Okay, so what I want is for a wall dynamo to go. Oh, shoot. Okay, so what I want is a wall dynamo. Wall dynamo. Come on, buddy. Peek it. Yo, I put him down so low, he was probably a one-shot for you. Oh, I so had that guy. Oh, I could sit. Okay, well, that is my hide bush. Okay, there's a legendary bolt right there. That is sick. Solo. Crap. Crap-a-doo. Oh, turds. Okay, I gotta loot this guy. I have to get his resources. Feed. Okay. Build this. Over this, some of that. Yes, now I can use this to do stuff. Some weird stuff. Oh, I just trapped myself. Okay, so now that I'm. Well, no more escape bush. Maybe some wall dynamos. Oh, hey, spikes. Sweet. Put you there. Put some wall dynamo. Right there. Sorry, you might have heard that. That was kind of loud, but whatever. Imagine if you could rocket ride yourself. Because I definitely need that right now. I do not trust bushes. Okay, so that's why we don't trust bushes. Because there's a guy in a bush somewhere, but I don't know where. Yes. He's not in a bush, but there's a guy right there. Should I just send a rocket? There's a shield out here. Crap. Okay, what I gotta do is I gotta place this. There's not a guy in here. Okay, they're fighting. One got him. Reload. There he is. Oh, I so had him. I so had him. Buddy, if you die, I am going to cringe my balls off. He's terrible too. What kind of name is Bobby Sacks? Just killed me from behind because he was sitting behind that tree. He's right there, like he doesn't even know too. Had that other guy. Pick up the RPG. Calm down these shots, like. I bet you this other guy's a launch pad. No, I know exactly where the other guy went. He went under the tunnels. He's using the launch pad, I bet. No? Oh, I know what he's doing. Flushing the guy out. Oh, he won. Somehow he didn't get. Yeah, there you go. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all in the next one.